Greetings, everybody. Check this out. The other day we were talking about, we were just conversating, and that old saying came up, God works in mysterious ways. And I know a lot of us believe that, but I started to really think about it, and I thought, that's such a dumb saying. I think God actually works in obvious ways, because we are obviously alive. We obviously get the sunshine. We obviously breathe. How many times a day do we breathe? Every breath is a gift and a blessing from God. You know, He works so obvious that we take it for granted. Like it's obvious that if we were so much closer to the sun, we would burn alive. God made that perfect. The ocean. Look how amazing it is that land and water. Like land doesn't sink into the water, but yet it's a piece of land floating on water. It's so obvious that God makes everything perfect. The cycle of the animals. Like I'm telling you, the breath. Matter of fact, in Mass last Sunday, Father John Mira said, think about breath. Think about the first breath you ever took when a baby comes out. He says, you know, it's not really a birthday, it's a breath day, because the first time you ever took a breath is when you were born. So really, happy breath day. Every day is a breath day. As a matter of fact, people say, I will love you till my last breath. Because when breath leaves your body, that's it. You're done. It's over. Se acabó. What I'm saying is, God works in such obvious ways that we take it for granted. And I just wanted to bring that to you guys' attention, because there's so many beautiful things about life, and sometimes we get caught up in the little difficulties that we don't take a minute to say, thank you, Lord, for all the obvious that you give us. It's not mysterious, it's obvious. Thank you guys for listening. God bless you. Enjoy your breath.